there are many good causes in the Jewish world, and I love them all, I support them all. But one cries out above all others. Ever since our ancestors left Egypt, we have known that when somebody is poor and in need of help, that cry should not go unheeded. And that is where Chazon Yeshayahu is one of the great organizations in the Jewish world, run by a visionary and saintly individual, Abraham Israel, who himself needed support when he was in Paris, penniless, having had to leave all his wealth behind. He vowed that one day he would pay back the Jewish people for the kindness he received, and began a soup kitchen in Israel, initially catering for 17 hungry people. Today, Chazon Yeshayahu, at 60 different centers in Israel, is providing 400,000 hot meals every month to those in need. And believe me, if you go, as I have been to many of these centers, you'll see how deep the need really is. Thank you. This is an extraordinary, important, moving, beautiful charity. Painful that the need for it exists, but given that the need is there, there is no finer way in which it is being met. So please help Chazon Yeshaya, help thousands upon thousands of others. May God bless you, and may Chazon Yeshaya continue to be a blessing to the Jewish people.